This program is a deep music for Scottish measures of deliberate and shelter in France. If you are in the final school, our first time experience of our fact and station level is slowly being erased and steadily unfazed into a blunted and spherical idea that the Earth is a globe. The sad thing is, many of us grow up and never push this notion again. It is only in photographs and videos from NASA and other official trusted sources that Hawaii appears curved. All amateur and comprehensive imaging of the Earth is quite a completely blank horizon. And this is what we see ourselves through our own horizons and staring at each one of our vantage point. At any altitude, the horizon always appears 360 degrees flat because it is. And it always rises to meet the eye level of the viewer. You never have to look down or up to see the horizon. It meets you. No matter how huge and thin the Earth is, you are a curveball when you have to adjust your view upwards or downwards to the horizon. And the more we see the curve of rotates on the Earth, that NASA and many other official sources continually distort the horizon in their footage with their fisheye lens to give the effect of a curved Earth. This is the same fisheye lens inherently built into the GoPro. And I know what you're going to say. You've seen the horizon bend and curve when journeying at an altitude on an aeroplane. But unfortunately, this is not true. Aeroplane windows commonly roll outwards to give the illusion of curve.
That's gross.
The Telegraph article, catering to our global nature, explains the flight windows will change because the square windows cause a higher percentage of crashes. You're right. They use our size as human beings to dismiss our